What? Alrighty, guys, what is going on? I know we're coming out late, but Female Friday is Female Friday nonetheless. This is the day where we check out females or otherwise non, like, cis males or whatever. We got the trans and everything with, like, Sophie and stuff like that. But we celebrate them on the channel every Friday, or at least we try to. And typically what we do is, like, a lot of, like, female rappers, some trans stuff in the hyperpop community, and, today we're doing the usual, which is Japanese girls rocking their asses off. I've been showed many, many artists in this genre, or, like, lane? I don't even know what you would call it, but there just seems to be an abundance of all female groups in Japan that rock their asses off, usually leaning more on, like, the metal side of things. And as a previous super metal head in, like, high school and shit, like, awesome. I can dig it. But yeah, we're in there with the Japanese and everything. Love that. Love Japan. But by the way, I'm Kyle Spivak. I'm a rapper reactor here on YouTube, Spotify, iTunes, TikTok, Twitter, Spotify, whatever. You go check it out. If you like Japanese, some of my songs have Japanese in them, so yeah. Anyway, this is not about me. This is about Nemophila, which is the band we're going to be watching today. The song seems to be called Style. It came out kind of recently, I think like last Friday. I don't know. Either way, that's all going to be. We're going right in. The one girl, she has pretty good English, like, accent-wise, whatever. I think they're all out of, like, Kansai region, which tends to have, like, a better accent than, like, you know, Tokyo side. Either way, that all aside, the rapping surprised me. The sound of this song reminds me so much of, like, Linkin Park with their, like, rock rap fusion, you know what I mean? And, like, dude, Linkin Park was literally my favorite band of all time, like, middle school to high school. I know all the albums. Rest in peace, Chester Bennington. Oh my god, this is awesome. Like, Japanese Linkin Park. Oh, and, like, I don't know, it just, it hits, it slaps. It slaps harder than my mom last week. You're so pocket, I'm locket. You got some leather shoes, Dutch rocket. Or you gonna do try anything? I see it, it won't be gonna exist. You make him sleep, if you can ask what did you say? Take off the mask. The phone in the middle of time trap. Standing alone, you're so whack. Don't gonna be afraid to try. Show everyone to take control. Don't gonna be big at all. But you'll be from rap song. Give me just what you need. I'll let you have friends. It's Sunday. No need to hide. Gonna put you on me. It's time, just for me. It's time to stop pretending you're wrong.
Fuck yeah.
Comment about the video. The video was sick too. They were using like the spherical camera, which like you get the tiny world view and also like a crazy like fisheye thing. And then the thing with like the multi of them in color, that's like such a 80s rock aesthetic. You know what I mean? Like, oh dude, it's so sick. So it kind of combines like modern feelings and throwback, which is dope because they are kind of doing like a little bit of a throwback sound. At least, like, I think that sounds heavily, heavily Linkin Park inspired. Like, fuck, dude, Nemophil is awesome. Oh my god, please, more of this. Nemophil, if you're watching, motto kudasai. Anyway, that is the reaction. I'm gonna go walk next to the camera so I can hurry up and upload this shit. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I just want to give a quick shout out to everyone over on the Patreon, the Reaction Faction, like the Juice Main, and the legend himself, Bobby Cheese. And if you want yourself shouted out in my videos, as well as your request on mandatory, well then go over and check out the Patreon and consider donating today. Anyway, I'm out. Overused joke.